If you're a real estate investor, wholesaler, mortgage broker, or a realtor, watch this video to get 5 tips how can you grow your business online through social media. Hey guys, I'm Sahas and I'm a real estate investor and I also own a digital marketing company. In this video, I'll give you 5 tips how to grow your business online and generate leads through social media content. And hey, watch this video till the end because I have a special bonus for you guys. People get scared when they talk about social media and they think they cannot keep up with the ever-changing trends on it. Now, which results into no business from that end? Which is a huge, huge mistake. Now, before we get into the solution, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest tips and tricks on the digital marketing front for your real estate business. Now let's dive into it right away. So the number one is business page. You have to wrap your head around the fact that if you are not on social media, are you really in business? 74% companies globally invest into social media, and Facebook and Instagram being the top two favorites, which means you ought to have a business page on Facebook to start with. In today's world, it is more important to have your business page than your own profile page on Facebook, because that is something which is actually going to get you the business that you're looking for. Now, number two is creating content for social media. Now, since you have set up a business page, it is appropriate to say that you have to start putting the content onto that business page. Now, few of you would be scared that you don't know how to operate Photoshop or Illustrator XYZ. Wait, calm down, breathe. Okay, I'm just kidding. You really don't need to know all such professional softwares. There are multiple free online tools like Canva, etc., which can help you create the content for your social media. Now, number three is social media planner. Now, you have to understand the fact when you're taking your business online, you have to maintain the consistency. The algorithm supports the one who is consistent and persistent, which compounds over time to get you the desired results. Well, it just sounded like slight edge, right? But however, that's the truth. Now, let's say if you start posting your content from today and post it regularly every single day up till the 10th day, you suddenly stop. Well, if you are going to be inconsistent in your posting activity, you're going to have a hit over your organic impressions. And trust me, you don't want that. Now, the solution is you organize and plan your future post at least a week in advance. Remember, you don't really have to post your content every day. All you need to do is consistently post on the days that you choose to post every time when you are posting your content. Now, number four is invite your friends. Now, since you have created a business page and uploaded the relevant content, it is wise to let the world know that you are in business. Hence, invite your friends to like your page. Just like I'm inviting to like and share my video and subscribe to my channel. See what I just did there? Now, the fifth and the last point is run ad campaigns, yet keep it organic. Now, what do I mean by that? Even though it is your business, it is yet not about you. Just don't talk about that you are the best realtor or a mortgage broker in town. You also have to provide them value. Help them know why you are good for them and how you can help them in making a better decision. Always look into what kind of problem are you trying to solve, and use ad format which complements the integrity of the platform. Well, now it's a bonus time. Now, to make your lives easier, my team and I, we have prepared a social media planner for you guys. This will help you to organize and plan your social media content. You can download this from the link mentioned in the description below. Guys, if you got some value and nuggets out of this video, do share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. I want to help you guys to make better marketing decisions for your business. For any digital marketing questions and queries, you can put down your questions on the comment section below. And you can also reach me on my social media handles, which I'll be posting somewhere around here. Stay tuned for the next video in the series. Till then, take care.